down here. He'll be here.
Okay, so they just asked you to wait, hold up for him?
Yeah, we're just going to stand by here. And
okay.
He just showed up.
All right. Yeah. Can you guys show me around while you're waiting?
Sure.
You guys could show up and make it.
Yeah.
So show me what you got.
Well, this is the wheelhouse. We got yoke steering here, forward, neutral, reverse.
Yeah.
Emergency brake there, parking brake there. Four different modes of transmission here. Just your regular startup screen, switches. And this is transmission.
The wind out there.
Good. Yeah, I mean, that's something we haven't seen before.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, it's windy. Really, really
yeah. Okay.
Yeah. We just kind of unhooked and came straight in.
Yeah. No problem with the waves or anything.
No.
Have you guys been paying attention to weather?
Yeah, it's supposed to ramp up a little bit, I think.
Let you get some air.
Yeah.
So they went ahead and pumped the AAV schedule forward, or the LTAC schedule forward, so they went ahead and had those guys offload this morning.
Okay. Well, that's one less thing that we have to think about, I guess.
Yeah. And who you got with you here?
Oh, sir. Hi. Arnold.
Arnold, nice to meet you. Don Gordon. Mark Don Gordon, nice to meet you.
This is Eric.
Colonel, how are you?
Hi.
Eric Schiff, good to see
you. How you doing, Eric?
Yeah, good.
So you just waiting on anything else here? Or
there's some O&R guys should be driving over very shortly. They're on their way. These guys, the tow went really well.
Yeah,
so,
good, yeah.
You know, they made sure they got
surprised everybody. You know, we talked to everybody.
Yeah,
they were like, we'll think about noon, but I'd, you know, give it noon to 1700.
Yeah,
so,
and then we were talking to them on the way around. We're thinking, well, maybe 10:30, 11, and then they got around the corner and go, update. Yeah.
That's all good.
Yeah,
I'm good.
So we're really encouraged.
Yeah, I'm with McWill, by the way, I think.
We met on the ship
yep,
the other
yep.
day. Yeah, it was super nice.
I think these guys were able to get you guys coming in good, but I'll talk to Kyle and see if there's anything else, you know, if he wants it, another one or that.
Now, if it's not an issue, are you guys still thinking you want to check your route through here?
Yeah, it'd be nice.
Okay.
Try a couple different approaches, and then we have a real set plan for Friday.
So crossing over a couple of times. Okay.
And then I really talked just picked the right place, and they were thinking maybe three runs through to identify their best route.
Okay. All right. Route. Yeah, I'll go talk to the range control. As long as he's comfortable since we were able to pick up a couple of Marines and have them block off the road. So, you know, however many guys want to run, you know, we can have the road guards out ready for you to, you know, go out and come back and stuff.
Thank you.